putting big rocks on myself. But prepare for the tub, I see you, I see you.
All these girls in the club, I got my eyes on you. All these girls in the club, I got my eyes on you.
Hey y'all, welcome back to another video. For today, this shirt with these jeans, and I'm wearing it with my black panda ducks. All right, so it's 8:36 and my bus is over here. So right now, because I didn't pack my snack last night or my lunch, I'm gonna pack that right now.
Not a game banger.
And that's another Caleb.
Not a banger.
Nigga, he's called me Barack Obama.
I mean, you could be his son though.
What up, Barack Obama?
Hi, Miss Johnson.
Hello, vlog. Let me spend my
vlog. Hey, y'all. Welcome back to this channel at 361.
Big
make sure y'all subscribe to her channel, y'all.
Right. Make sure y'all subscribe to her channel, you know, support her, support black people. BLM.
YouTube video.
Coach Monty, say hey, y'all.
This is my coach.
Period, hey. Coach Monty. But yeah, y'all, make sure y'all like and subscribe. Wait.
Okay, so we just got back from dance practice, and now we're gonna get ready to go to the game first, and then after the game, we'll go to Urban Air. I think I'm gonna wear this. So I'm wearing the same outfit I wore to school. And oh Lord, bro, dance practice was so tiring though.
Literally,
Monty worked us out. In the previous video, you could see some of the parts, but yeah. This outfit was really cute, and I got a lot of compliments on it, so I'm gonna just wear it to the game. Ikea, you think I should do a different hairstyle?
Hold on.
Okay. Gotta do my edges. And I'm really thirsty, though.
Even if you are done getting ready, she's just fixing her edges right now.
They playing with me, y'all.
This is my hairstyle and my outfit. I don't know if you can see it. Same outfit, just different.
Okay, so we had to go take our bags.
Hey, vlog.
Hello, vlog.
Back.
We had to put our bags up.
Exactly.
Folks don't know how to
folks
stop
like to shoot up.
Yes, but we're here though.
Oh my god, bro. Oh, hell no, man.
We're leaving the game.
That's
new. Yes,
and we're gonna go to Urban Air.
Yeah, so whoever
we're gonna go to Urban Air.
Girl, that thing gonna be up there.
That game, oh, it was mid.
So many damn people.
I don't even know who was winning, bro.
Wait.
I'm gonna get wrong.
Y'all, the game, it wasn't that bad. I just wasn't paying attention. Like, I actually wasn't paying attention. But Urban Air, it's gonna be lit.
Y'all, we are Urban Air. Yeah, we are Urban Air. Yes, guys. Y'all, there's a lot of people.
Okay, let's go, y'all.
What's up, G-Way? In the cut with my twin, we be vibing. Classic bitch, but they know I be outside with. Honey beat in the session, we be wildin'. Won't catch me playing with my broke nigga, that's child.
What's up, G-Way? These hoes can't fuck with me. What's up, G-Way? These hoes can't fuck with me.
Y'all, tonight was crazy, bro. But comment in the below if you want
a story time.
Let me tell y'all something.
No, I don't care if Beyonce is performing. I'm not going. I'm not. Y'all, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more videos. Not like this, though, because that fight was crazy. Them fights were crazy.
But, this is a good little day.
Yeah, I'll probably post in the next 2 or 3 weeks like I always do. Bye-bye,
oh my gosh.
Let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it.